30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight.
Since we met, you've challenged me in ways you'll never know. I'm a better man since meeting you. You got me eating organic. I'm eating gluten free, you know. But the Bible does speak on life being a series of seasons.
Elevator up to the room, shower up, and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chug a look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog.
Nearly every day since the first time we met has been nothing short of amazing. When I think about our journey together and all of the great qualities you possess, all I can say is thank you, God. Thank you, God, for perfectly curating this man, which I can feel in my spirit is the extension of your love for me. Thank you, God, for blessing our relationship, because I know that there is pure, unconditional love here, not just between Kevin and myself, but within our extended families as well.
You meet me by the bean. Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no.
You know, we experienced some really high moments, but some low moments too. You see me in my most vulnerable of stages, and I'm glad I can be vulnerable with you. I could not see myself doing life with anyone else, and I vow to love, honor, respect, and protect you. And most importantly, when we face adversity, we'll face it together with God's guidance. I love you with all of you.
I'm just trying to have a nice night. The waiter brought a check for the meal. She said, babe, I think that was a typo. Nah, girl, I got it. That's light, though. I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back. Let me get your images that last. Amex had a limit in the past.
To you, I vow to always be there through thick and thin. To help, to be a helpmate and not a headache. To stay fun and adventurous. To speak with wisdom and faithful instruction. I vow to be your biggest cheerleader because I know I'm on the best team. I vow to help create a peaceful space for us and our future family. I vow to always keep God at the center and uphold the foundation of our relationship. Love, trust, integrity, and respect. I love you, Kevin, and I'm looking forward to building this legacy.
Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight?